Hey everybody, Ace Diamond here. Good evening from HQ out here at the, in the desert. I know that I'm just a scooch early. Last time I did one of these live things, I was a little late, so, you know, trying to make up for it. Anyhow, let's get these birthday festivities underway properly, shall we? I'm 44 today. My kid sister is 38. Yes, we share a birthday. I've never done a live set on my birthday. So we're going to do this right now. Because this is a bucket list thing. It's bothered me for a long time. And now I'm going to fix it. So, before we play, we must get the festivities underway properly. Cheers. Ah, hello there. How are you? Oh, let's see here. Well, anyway, I tried to put it to where if you type in, it'd be on the screen, but I guess I'll see it later. So, now that we've gotten the preliminaries out of the way. Hey, Dave. Anyone that sees this now or later knows, on Monday, August 30th, myself and my band will be playing at Boondocks in Banning, California. And the next night, on Tuesday, August 31st, we will be at 5046 Holly Lane at Mike Gilmore's Party Pad and Rock and Roll House, along with Mike and everybody else and whatever other bands. And it's going to be a hell of a lot of fun. But in the meantime, I have a set list prepared for those dates, but that ain't what's happening today. Since it's my birthday, I get to play whatever the fuck I want. So, aside from a little noodling and warming up, rock the nation to metalize the universe. fuck everyone in the nice who lives underneath us. I need a new way to protect my skin. The mercury of liquid metal is boiling with it, yeah. Something out of tune while I was at that. Oh. Ah, screw it. Oldie but goodie. Walking down that highway. There's some news to find ya. Coming to bag of bones. Trying to get back home. I'm a nowhere man. I'm a nowhere man. Hey, Max. Thanks, Kendall. Appreciate it. Dave, Ilyana, thank you. Anything you guys want to hear in particular, type it in. I'm open to it. I won't just do everything I want, although I could. Ah, ladies and gentlemen, welcome my drummer, Mr. Cole Nutter, to the room. Hey, Cole. I take it you saw the broadcast and probably got my message. Call me tomorrow. Because that gives us about a week to see where we're at with regards to getting together. But Cole, I made those videos and I sent them to you. Hi, cousin. Boy, oh boy, is it toasty in here. All right, Flip, you got it. Ladies and gentlemen, for my buddy Felipe here wants me to do a Kiss song. One I don't normally do, but I love it anyway. Here we go. This is, actually, the funny thing about this song is the title track of a Kiss album that came out 2 days before I was born. It was released June 30th, 77, and, well, July 2nd, 77, I came along. It's called Love Gun! Together we can get hot.
tomorrow, baby. Time is today. Girl, I can make you feel okay. No place for hiding, baby. No place to run. And you pull the trigger. Forget me, baby. Don't try to lie. And you'll never leave me, mama. So don't try. And not be a gambler, baby. Lay down the facts. We'll get together, mama. And you'll sweat. No place to hide it, baby. No place to run. You pull the trigger.
Okay, Felipe, that one's for you. Well, Victoria, if you would like to have a drink with me, come by and see me. If you're anywhere in my vicinity, that would be fine. Yeah, Flip, considering I'm 13 years older than you, that's funny. Real funny. Yeah, buddy. Okay. I'm going to play one that isn't going to be in the set list this year, but I enjoy it. Don't lose your head! Oh, wait, before I do that. Now, don't lose your head. This is called Decapitation! Decapitation! Your seven head is in my hand, and I fucking chopped it off! With this blunt axe in my hand!
place your head upon a stake, and the blood flows to the ground. And the earth swallows every drop and spews it forth. Injustice, she cries.
Flip, I'm not doing that one. I haven't done that in a very long time, and to be honest, I only ever sang it. I never learned it on guitar. Okay, now, for more bits of fun, how about, Walpurgisnacht? Although I do want to check my tuning. I'll do this. We'll be right back.
satisfaction guaranteed. Hotter than a rolling dice, smoother than a low knife. Send you to heaven,
take you to hell.
I didn't do it, can't you tell? I'm a live wild. I'm a live wild.
Remember the entire song flip, but there's some AC/DC for you. Okay. You know, I've so many songs to pick from. Unfortunately, many of them I don't remember the damn lyrics. So in some cases because it's been so long since I've played them, in other cases I haven't practiced them enough, and even further in certain cases I've not played or rehearsed those songs since the day that I put them on tape or, you know, recorded them and then just kind of left them there. So I'm not going to go in for anything obscure as far as my catalog today, but I am throwing in a few things that will not be in the 2021 set list. So here we go. Ah! This is a song that will be in the 2021 set list. This is called Walpurgisnacht.
Thank you. socks. Black is of the black. The black mass. Drag your soul away. Paul Fergus Knox.
Okay, well, since we're having so much fun, warts and all, even with my screw-ups, despite broadcasting, I'm still getting messages and stuff. Anyway, Lacey, welcome. Sandy Joe from my hometown of Chino. Good to see you. Hope you had a good birthday a couple nights ago, and I hope you're still having fun. Thank you for stopping in to enjoy some of my birthday with me. Appreciate it from the old hometown haunts. Now, everybody knows here, I'm kind of, you know, yes, I'm playing what I want, as well as a couple things from, Felipe was asking for, but I am just screwing around and having a bit of a mixture of my own stuff and a few of my favorite covers. So, here's a song that, at the end of it, has a great riff from one of my favorite heavy tunes, and in tribute to the man who sang it. But the bulk of the song, this is all me. This is called I Am Heavy Metal. What you are all about. kind of bit of fun. Well, anyway, this shirt I have on, Tuesday Rehearsals, live podcast for local musicians all across the country. The founder of that, Mr. John Flaherty. Hi, Jack. I promised him I would wear this shirt for the live broadcast today, and this one's for you, Jack. Okay. Since I know that you love this one and everybody knows this one, I'll play this and then we're going to go out on this one. This is called Detroit Rock City!
We'll be right back.
and gentlemen, thank you so much for stopping by and helping me cross this one off my old bucket list. I finally did it set on my birthday. It only took 44 years. Sorry, I'm just noodling and tuning at this point, so I'll spare you all of that aggravation and simply bid you a good night, and thank you for stopping by to visit me and enjoy some of this on my birthday. Cole, call me. I'm ending the broadcast now. Bye, everybody.